Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to my YouTube channel and other videos. So today I will tell you how to subscribe to Nestaware. You can sign up the Nestaware for Nest app, the Google Home app for the Google Store. You can subscribe to Nestaware on an Android device. Open Nest app on the home screen. Tap the setting icon. Select Nestaware. Then subscribe to Nestaware. Select the subscription. You can choose between 30 days of event videos history or 60 days of event video history. Select your payment option, monthly or annually. Then enter your payment information and confirm your purchase. You can sign up the Nestaware in the Google Home app, opening up and tap settings. Select Nestaware. If you already have a first generation Nestaware subscription, follow the same steps. Now tap Manage Subscription. Select Subscribe to Nestaware. Then select a subscription. You can choose between 30 days of event video history or 60 days of event video history. Select your billing option by the monthly or annually. Then enter your payment information and confirm your purchase. Subscribe to Nestaware from the Google Store. Select subscribe. Then select a subscription. You can choose between 30 days of event video history or 60 days of event video history and 10 days of continuous videos recording. Select your billing option by the monthly or annually. Then enter your payment information and confirm your purchase. Subscribe to Nestaware through the Nestaware app. Number 1. On your Android device, purchase Nestaware through the Nest app. Number 2. To complete your Nestaware purchase, install the Google Home app. Number 3. From the Google Home app section, follow the steps in subscribe to Nestaware. Important info to know before you purchase Nestaware. Number 1. Sign into the Google Home app with the same Google account you use in the Nest app. To find your account in the Nest app, tap Settings account. Point number 2. In the Google Home app, select the home that you want to subscribe to NestAware in the Google Home app. If you have more than one home on the app, to select a home name, use the down arrow in the Google Home. Point number 3, to make sure all the camera and doorbell devices are correct from the home name, find the device section of the Google Home app. In addition to subscribing through Google Store, you can subscribe to NestAware through the Google Home app on your Android device during or after a $0 30-day trial. Note, NestAware subscription through the Google Home app are only available on Android device. If you don't have an Android device, you can subscribe through Google Store. Number 1. Open the Google Home app on your Android device. Number 2, tap your photo on the upper right corner of your Google Home app to make sure that your signature in with the account you want to use to subscribe to NestAware. Number 3, from the Home View tab Settings. If you haven't previously used your NestAware $0 trial, you will see an option to start a 30-day $0 trial. After starting your $0 trial, you should see the option to subscribe to NestAware. Number 6. Choose your NestAware plan. Number 7. Choose between monthly or yearly billing. Number 8. Review your purchase, then tap subscribe. You will receive an email with the receipt from Google Play. You will manage your NestAware subscription through Google Play. Understand your subscription. There are 3 types of NestAware subscriptions. In order to manage your subscription, you must first understand which subscription type you have to manage your NestAware subscriptions. You need to be the homeowner in the Nest app or Google Home app, depending on when you purchase your subscriptions. Learn about taxes on your NestAware subscription. When you subscribe through Google Store in Canada, Mexico or the USA, your billing address determines your taxes. The price of your subscription includes value-added tax VAT and goods and service tax GST. For countries and regions where there VAT or GST, you don't get charged more in taxes. To check how much you paid in taxes, you can go to any of your invoices through Google Pay. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. Stay connected for new videos. Take care and Allah Hafiz.